Hey guys, it's Jupiter. I've been gone for a very long time, so this is my update video of what I've been doing so far. First things first, I adopted a dog. His name is Finn. I named him after Finn the Human from Adventure Time. He is a Bichon, and I have a brother. Dimitri, my partner, has a sister. And they are just so adorable and so annoying. It hurts. My other dog, Coco, doesn't really like him. He's always annoyed at him because he never lets her alone. He's just playing. Right? Right? Onward. Another update is that I'm planning a trip with my partner and two of our friends. We are going to Tokyo, Japan next year in cherry blossom season. So it's gonna be so awesome. We're going for a week and we're planning to go to Tokyo Disney, Tokyo Sea, and we're gonna try to see if we could do Universal Studios Tokyo. Maybe not because it's not close by where we're going to be staying at, but we're going to try. We're going to do museums, cafes, everything. Another update is that I got a tattoo. It is my first tattoo and it says Lady Gaga. And yes, this is her very own signature. I got this at the Art Rave Ball in Vegas, August 1st. And how I got it is that I threw my plushy pillow pet with a letter inside on stage during the end of a song, and out of like 50 or more presents that were thrown on stage, Gaga chose mine and she invited me backstage. I'm not gonna go into full detail about that story because it's pretty long and I don't want to take up too much time. I just wanted to make a quick update video. So if you want the full story, put a like this video or leave a comment saying you want the full story. But onward. Another update relating to Japan, I'm going to be vlogging in Japan, so henceforth I'm going to continue vlogging, and I'm going to vlog the whole entire time I'm going to be in Japan, and I'm going to start vlogging tomorrow morning, and I'm just going to show you everything that's going to happen. Exciting news, another update, I finally put my artwork online. I'll put the link in the description down below. It is on my Society 6 page, and you could buy art prints, t-shirts, coffee mugs, a whole bunch of stuff. And my favorites are the iPhone cases. They're just so cool to look at. And just check it out, please, please, please. Some small minor updates is that school's been very much tiring me out. I'm actually about to finish my spring semester this Monday. So excited so I could just rest a little bit before summer semester starts, and yes, I've been doing really good this semester. Another update is that I got my own MacBook Pro. I personalized it with a Sailor Moon decal because I love Sailor Moon. And that's just it. I just really wanted to make a quick video just to say sorry for being away for a very long time, and I just want to keep you up to date. And I'm gonna start vlogging tomorrow morning, and until then, bye bye! Thank you.